Ovechkin, 12th in the league. Oh, what a big hit that was. Provorov with a Richter scale hit.
Stick to Eberle. He'll flutter one to center. Knocked. Oh, Barzal crushed by Provorov as he knocked that puck down. What a hit.
Well, here's Provorov, the start out for Philadelphia. Provorov crosses through center, gets in over the line, tries to track the puck and does, goes to the net, scores! Ivan Provorov, the overtime winner!
Meantime, Tkachuk gets it out and gets a big hit from Provorov. Yeah, that'll probably action as Lindholm goes after Provorov, and then Tkachuk gets up.
And it was the right leg of Tkachuk, and there you can see, and he's kind of...
that kind of depth when you need it.
Provorov a shot, they score! Provorov firing right off the faceoff, a terrific change direction.
Provorov elevates the shot from the point, and right there just sails in over the...
Cam Atkinson, and Provorov, who sneaks in, he scores! Ivan Provorov wins it in overtime.
No mistake this time, finding Provorov, going past the blue line. A nice move, great edge work from Provorov.
And his back, he'll drop it off. 8:39 to play, 2-1 Flyers. Hathaway ends up on the ice, and away we go. And it's Provorov. Oh, Brassard jumps in. Brassard didn't want to see Provorov in that matchup. Dow then jumps Brassard. Ellis trying to get in there.
Now it's carried out by Hayes over the line with Roffel crisscrossing. Him and Hayes shot by Barzal. Up top, cruising is Provorov. He scores! Ivan Provorov wins it in overtime. Game 7, Saturday.
Look at Hayes. Buys time, and sets up Provorov for the goal. What a play by the veteran Hayes.
Tremendous patience and a great job by Provorov to find a lane.
Wait, hold on. Now his stick is loose on the ice. And as the puck goes out to the point, Provorov a shot, he scores! A blast from the point makes it through.
McAvoy twists the puck. Oh, Marchand takes a hit to the head from Provorov. And
for the puck right there, Provorov does keep his arm in.
And finally lost possession of it, and the Flyers come away with Konechny in over the line. Konechny got it in front of the backhand. They score.
This is Mittelstadt in the middle of the ice. Provorov coming in and on the backhand. Looks like he makes it 5.
Garden working the boards. It's held in by Cousins. Put it across. Here's Provorov. He scores! Ivan Provorov with a blast by the stick side of Darling, and we're tied.
Vinny's not able to get to that puck, and you're about 12 feet from the blue line. That puck's got to get out. And the Flyers win some battles along the boards. The pass from Cousins, and then Provorov, if you mentioned, Pat, had a tough time the last time that the Hawks